Starting with Advanced Installer 18.3, we are moving ahead with our Visual Studio extension to support .NET Core projects, including the latest version .NET 5. The extension allows you to create a deployment setup project for your application and customize the output files within the Advanced Installer's GUI. Before we start, make sure you have the Advanced Installer official extension installed on your machine. Now, let's go back and create a new .NET Core application. Configure the project as you need and select the target framework you want. We will choose the .NET 5 one. Once we create the app, we need to add an Advanced Installer setup project to the solution. We will use the template generated by our extension. To create a publish profile containing the project output files, we go to Files and Folders and add Project Output. Since we don't have any publish profiles, we are asked to create one. When the publish window is displayed, we are prompted to select a publish target. In this demo, we choose to deploy on the file system. If we go back to the Publish Profile group and check it again, we can see that we are informed that the output files will be displayed after the build. Now, let's build a project and see what happens. The output files are displayed in the My Application folder and included in your new setup package. For further customizations, you can edit the project using the Advanced Installer GUI by clicking on this shortcut.